but the further east and north, yeah, you get a little bit of that wet weather. As we go through tonight, though, we'll continue to dry things out. We did hit 73 for a high today. 69 is average, and 89 is the record back in 1977. We started in the mid-40s downtown, dry, fairly mild overnight. Our temperatures in the city, about 50. We're going to see lots of 40s, but that's pretty mild. And the Mother's Day for tomorrow looks good. That taste of summer in that seven-day forecast. We're back and forth with the clouds, a little bit of sunshine from time to time further inland, but you can see where those showers are headed. They are headed mainly off to the east, had a little bit of lightning associated with it as well. Temperature wise, 69 degrees in Ann Arbor, 63 Lapeer. You're at 59 degrees Port Huron. You can get in that little bit cooler weather near the Great Lakes, near Lake Huron. A southeast wind at 5 miles per hour. Your sunset time is at 8:46. So as we start to look ahead, what we're facing tonight, here's the area of low pressure that we'll watch. This is going to bounce back and forth to the south and north during the day tomorrow, bringing us cloud cover, but staying dry for Mother's Day. Eventually, it's the warm front back to the west that wins out, and look how it's winning out today. 80 in Minneapolis, 81 degrees in Omaha, 80 Kansas City, even Chicago at 81 degrees, so unseasonably mild. And we'll share that too here as we go through. It's going to take a couple of days as we go through next week, watching the warm air expanding off of a ridge in the jet stream heading northward. So that's where we're seeing some of those temperatures well above average. Here's our hour by hour forecast. There's that front I showed you, the area of low pressure, and you can see how it's bringing a little cloud cover from time to time tomorrow, and it's fairly strong in the sense that it's bringing the clouds but not the rain, so we will stay dry. As we go through Monday, we'll be back to sunshine, some mild temperatures late Monday night, mainly into Tuesday morning. That'll be the next chance for a few showers. Now the good news is, if you have plans on Tuesday, it looks like that rain should be out of here during the morning hours. 50 for the low tonight in the city, and then tomorrow, if you're celebrating Mother's Day outdoors, some sunshine, temperatures in the upper 60s. That's where we should be for this time in May, and then really takes off 80 on Tuesday. Whoa. Into the 80s on Wednesday. I know the weather a bit unsettled on some of those days. It's really because of the warm front. The warm front tends to bring spotty showers and storms versus a solid area. So Thursday and Saturday is what we're facing.